Okay, so I had a question about how to answer the ending owner's equity when you have to solve for it. So what I've done so far is I put in all my assets and I added them and I got 20,750, and then I put in the liability. And here's what I know so far. So what I know is that total assets equal total liabilities plus owner's equity. So now that I know that I have all my assets in and I know that my assets equal 20,750, I can put that over here. What I don't know is how much my ending capital is, because this capital is the beginning capital, because that's what a trial balance has. And as you'll learn in a later chapter, capital needs to be updated for your net income minus drawings. You'll learn that in a different chapter. But what we do know in this chapter is that total assets have to equal total liabilities and owner's equity. And since we know that liabilities is 300, we can figure out what ending capital must be. So what I'm going to put in is my total liabilities and owner's equity that I have right now, subtract out my accounts payable, and I know that my capital must be 20,450. And of course, I'll check my work, and that is correct. So let me know if you have any questions, but all we're doing here is knowing that total assets have to equal total liabilities and owner's equity. We're given everything except for the owner's equity that needs to be here, and so that's how we solve.